How you doing? I'm Duncan Smith, and I'm going to show you a quick drill on how to get some more power out of your swing. It involves using your wrist properly. So, a lot of times when I watch amateur golfers, as they swing the club back, they never create enough angle between their wrists and the club. You're looking for a 90 degree angle there at the top of your swing between your left arm and the club. Okay? All too often I see people take the club back like this, never getting that full wrist cock. So a good drill to practice is this, where you set your wrists first. So I'm gonna put a tee in the ground here. I'm gonna do all my wrist set first. Then I'm gonna swing back and through and try and hit the tee like that. Now I'm gonna try it with a ball. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to do all my wrist set and then swing. Do this 10 or 20 times on the range. It'll get the proper kind of wrist set into your swing and it'll give you more distance.